my friends, what vast rewards are given to all the just who place their faith in heaven. Oh, had your sires obeyed divine command, they too, like you, had reached the promised land. But rebels to the laws the Almighty gave, they in the desert met an early grave.
O Joshua, both to rule and bless ordained, when Moses the eternal mansions gained, what boundless gratitude to him we owe, that deed in thee a chief so wise bestowed. Courage and conduct shine in thee complete, justice and mercy fill thy judgment seat. First in wisdom, first in power, Jehovah, every blessing shower on thy sacred, sacred head. Oh, first in wisdom, first in power, Jehovah, every blessing around the sacred head. The name bring rams with an easy the happiness and for all thy people's bread, for all thy people's bread. The neighboring rams with an easy, the happiness for all thy people's bread. The neighboring realms with envy see. The happiness and liberty, the neighboring realms with envy see. The happiness and liberty o'er all thy people spread. The happiness, the neighboring realms with the happiness and liberty o'er all thy people's
Egypt and not shed a tear. Oh,
attend to all I now prescribe. One righteous man select from every tribe to bear 12 stones from the divided blood where the priest's feet and holy covenant stood. In Gilgal place them, hence 12 more provide, and fix them in the bosom of the tide. These when our sons shall view with curious eye, thus the historic column shall reply. To long posterity we here record the wondrous passage and the land restored.
In faltering peace, a frighted Jordan stood.
Thank you. majestic face, his auburn locks, his comely shoulders spread, a sword his hand, a helmet fits his head, his warlike visage and his sparkling eye bespeak a hero or an angel knight.
Executive command, prerogative is thine, and humbly to obey, the duty is mine. Haste, Israel, haste! Haste, Israel, haste, your glittering arms prepare, with valor burning, the cities surrounding, the city surrounding, till death and dreadful war. Haste, your glittering arms prepare. Haste, Israel, haste, your glittering arms prepare. With valor abounding, the cities abounding. Till death, till death, till death and dreadful war. Till death and dreadful war. Haste, Israel, haste, your glittering arms prepare. With valor abounding, the cities surrounding, till death and dreadful war. With valor abounding, the cities surrounding, till death and dreadful war.
Thank you.
Zeus's voice, who but that heavenly fair could breathe so tender and so sweet a prayer?
But see, he comes, he heard and knows his part.
Hail, lovely virgin of this peaceful
thank you.
inspire the virtuous thought and charm the sight. Thy presence gives the variegated sea to the green olive that's a brighter green. White to the lily, luscious to the rose, with deeper red the rich pomegranate glows. The fruits their flavor, flowers their odors prove, and here we taste true liberty and
Behold the post of heaven.
'Tis well, six times the Lord hath been obeyed. Lo, in the dust the town shall soon be laid. Now the seventh sun the gilded domes adorns. Sound the shrill trumpets, shout, and blow the horns.
Thank you.
souls are leveled. Pour the chosen bands, and with hostile gore imbrue your thirsty hands. Set palaces and temples in a blaze. Sap the foundations and the bulwarks raise. But oh, remember in the bloody strife to spare the hospitable Rahab's life. Raging flames arise. See the raging flames arise, the raging flames arise. Hear the dismal groans and cries, the dismal groans and cries. The dismal groans and cries. The fatal day of wrath is come. Oratorio hath met her doom. The fatal day is come. The fatal day of wrath. The fatal day of wrath is come. Oratorio hath met her doom. Oratorio hath met her doom. The dismal groans and cries, the dismal dismal groans and cries. The dismal groans, the dismal groans and cries. The fatal day of wrath is come. Oratorio hath met her doom. The fatal day is come. The fatal day of wrath. The fatal day of wrath is come. Oratorio hath met her doom. Oratorio hath met her doom. Groans and cries, hear the dismal groans, hear the dismal cries, see the raging flames arise, the raging flames arise, the fatal day. The day of wrath is come, the day of wrath is come. Oratorio hath met her doom, Oratorio hath met her doom. Oratorio hath met her doom.
Thank you.
deceived, with sorrow I behold. Let not this folly in the camp be told. Now all the youth of Israel are in arms, that Othniel lost in dalliance shuns the alarms.
Oh, why will Caleb my fixed passion blame? This spotless object justifies my fame.
No more, it wounds thy fame. Daughter, return. Othniel, let thy bosom glow with warlike fire. Thou know'st what craft the men of Gibeon used to obtain their league which else had been refused. Soon did that treaty through the heathen ring add on its Sedek of Jerusalem king with the confederate powers of most renown. Have sworn to ruin a revolted town. Firm to our faith, it never shall be said that our allies in vain implored our aid.
Perish the fort, while honor hath a name. Israel's or Gibeon's cause is still the same.
Almighty ruler of the sky, Almighty ruler of the skies, accept our vows, accept our vows and sacrifice.
By thee to learn the strength of eye and country to discern, elate with pride, deluded by success, despise their power and hate the people less. Easy of fame, we trust what they relate, and now the hasty error find too late. With shame repulsed, oh fatal day! Hark, Israel mourns, triumphs the king of Ai.
This dejection, rouse your coward hearts, let courage edge your swords and point your darts. Remember Jericho, and sure success shall crown your arms. The Lord our cause will bless. Return, every breast with fury burn, with redoubled rage return, every breast with fury burn, every breast with fury burn. And the heathen soon shall feel the force of your avenging steel, and the heathen soon shall feel the force of your avenging steel. The force of your pain. should ban every breast with fury burn, and the heathen soon shall heed. The force of your unbending steed, the heathen soon shall feed. And the heathen soon shall feed the force of your unbending.
Turning, Lord,
fair, and believe to love returning, laurel wreaths beneath their care, laurel wreaths beneath their care.
Deceived with sorrow I behold, let not this folly in the camp be told. Now all the youth of Israel are in arms, that Othniel lost in dalliance shuns the alarms.
Oh, why will Caleb my fixed passion blame? This spotless object justifies my fame.
No more, it wounds thy fame. Daughter, return. Othniel, let thy bosom glow with warlike fire. Thou know'st what craft the men of Gibeon used to obtain their league which else had been refused. Soon did that treaty through the heathen ring add on its Sedek of Jerusalem king with the confederate powers of most renown. Have sworn to ruin a revolted town. Firm to our faith, it never shall be said that our allies in vain implored our aid.
Perish the thought, while honor hath a name, Israel's or Gibeon's cause is still the same.
What joy this scene imparts, to meet such brave, such firm, united hearts. What though the tyrants and unnumbered host, their strength in horse and iron chariots boast. Now shines the sun that fixeth Canaan's doom. Trust in the Lord, and you shall overcome.
Is favored by the Lord. Advance, pursue, Jehovah is the word.
Jehovah is the word.
swift course. And over Gibeon stay. And over my the lamp of light, the moon, stand still.
Thank you.
The chiefs of Israel all attend to execute the Almighty's great command and lot among the tribes the conquered land.
With the great leader, when Jephunneh's son was sent to view the nations thou hast won, Hebron obtained, we all its produce sought, thick clustered grapes, figs and pomegranates brought. The men their prowess carefully surveyed and deemed the conquest easy to be made. Here would I stop, but oh, unhappy fate, the timorous spies a different tale relate. Increased the danger, multiplied the foe, and filled some dastard souls with panic woe.
Firm as a rock when billows lash its side, thou didst persist and all their threats defied. The men appeased, said Moses, man of God, Caleb, the land whereon thy feet have trod. Mark what I say, for 'tis the will of heaven, shall be to thee and to thy children gain. Behold the promise of the man divine, I ratify, and Hebron now is thine.
My cup is full, how blessed in this decree. How can my thanks suffice the Lord and thee?
complete, Debir remains, Debir the
out in war, I find my strength decline. Counsel alone, the gift of age is mine. Is there a warrior willing to pursue the conquest and that stubborn town subdue? For his, I amply will provide. And to crown all, Achsah shall be his bride.
Glorious reward, the task be mine alone. Transporting thought, Caleb, the town's thy own. The storm I despise. What harm shall confound me when Achsah's the prize? Place danger around me, the storm I despise. 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 The storm I despise.
Thank you.
achieved, what scarce in future time shall be believed. Mankind no sooner did pronounce his name, but he stood foremost in the rolls of fame. Tyrants he humbled with the world's applause, and saved his country's liberty and laws.
In songs like us, rejoice.
while lawless tyrants with ambition blind mock solemn faith, waste worlds, and thin mankind. Israel can boast a leader just and brave, a friend to freedom and ordained to save. Thus blessed to heaven your voices raise in songs of thanks and hymns of praise.